Chicky boy.
Oh, yeah.
And she has 7 years. She will have me and she began me and she go. Then I meet in between at the foot and she not grow me.
Mm.
And when she said, yeah, no man take her. I meet her and take her. And because once a man try to say, she's my baby.
Mm-hmm.
I have to keep shoot and piss and beard and tie and do the team myself.
Mm-hmm.
My little brother, little affair, every month he send me 100 years to help with her.
Mm-hmm.
And when there, me and my own bury her.
Mm-hmm.
And all them will be gone where I make it. They're not better people in their mind.
Mm-hmm.
But we give thanks for that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So we learn from those days,
yeah?
All time will rest in that earth. And you know, one time she gave me a reminder, yeah, to me, you know, that good to me, dear, I see nobody no remember me. I mean, this is the outlet you would have gone to.
Sure, yes. You know,
I really meant that, you know?
I mean, how you think about that, Resident?
Yeah, look here.
You might went to my big people to rest, to my big people to rest. Big people to rest. Like, you can't, you can't take it like that.
I don't grow with her. Kind of get love from her.
Mm-hmm.
So when she get, well, I'm just learning love now. She get weaker and weaker.
Mm-hmm.
She can't show me nothing. But you see her father.
Mm-hmm.
This is my grandfather.
Mm-hmm.
I used to live a trend song with him, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And keep me out of that thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is something about market we have.
Mm-hmm.
And the black. Supremacy.
Yeah, the black power movement.
Yeah, definitely, you know. So yeah, you see, man. Me and the only man of the world coming to have a market with the flag, you know. Remember that, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Live on, limited.
Yeah, the only man.
Yeah, man.
Marcus Garvey, John the Baptist, the prophet.
Yeah, I mean, I love to go find where in there. I'm saying where in there, I mean, like, where you come from in a sentence.
Yeah. Oh, all right. If the system really love,
in a sentence,
where Marcus is at, though. They would have teach the philosophy of Marcus, mm-hmm. integrity in a school,
mm-hmm.
and the youth them obtain that
mm-hmm.
knowledge.
Mm-hmm.
But don't make a bag of money and find me my ear time and nothing not go on. Right now, back there on the wall, you know. And see.
You want them back?
We see, right now, we see it, man. That's what we are.
Children that we worry about.
That's what we are talking about.
Really
it.
When they take away, you see this Carola here?
Mm-hmm.
Every man who gets an injection, 3 years time, they know about you.
Mm-hmm.
19. 2030, they have a plan for the World Organization and the World Government to make a new world order. They were injecting out traitors, you know, there. So they are eliminate the population of the black race and all of them to bring the world under one order.
One order. Hey!
So I don't know what I get.
Well,
I don't know what I get.
Nothing. You're a big man. I'm a young boy.
Yeah,
I
said,
I come down to Jamaica, I tell man, I'm going to tell you, where is that?
I'm
going to tell you, one currency.
One order, man.
One fucking order.
One money with that. It's like
one order.
That's what the world world like
world, world, watch, no, watch this. No, watch what I go on.
You see, when I look upon the system and see world comes at churches,
then,
and
not
the
crazy.
World health organization,
nobody
the world government, or them set up to control the world like a freedom world, they might got them be in a way, like every other man.
Mm-hmm.
And you hurt.
The earth,
they know them, you know, a Pharaoh player, call it Carola 19. So, young girl at 19, you love him, he's going to kill you. Why the world get a fire? But Rastafari, I go see you for you,
know.
If they're willing to come, the king will see them. The king said, if he's with me, you're with me, it's against you, against me. No, it's Imperial Majesty. The 23rd king of the dynasty of the oath of David. And every day they talk about David. And nobody know why I identify the king. We come to David lineage. And the Selassie protein himself. In born in that divinity.
Yeah.
At the heart of Melchizedek.
Yeah.
And they fight that. Find him over to his majesty. And they run and left him. Who sit up? He said, because I'm not the Papa and Jude and Israel come. The girl of the hard nation. But you see that disease, you know, a fear of plague.
Mm-hmm.
But it works in a diplomatical way for bring the world under one order. Mm-hmm. Every country of the world, no matter what they are dead, they are dead. They have to dead to bring the population to where they want it to.
Mm-hmm.
So, black people, on the back is against the wall. And Africa is here to go on, you know. Even in Ethiopia. The man put up his mad discussion. They are fighting him, but it's the same tribe and the biggest tribe. So how do we conquer?
Come on,
the world now come to end, but the people of the world come to end. Africa will unite.
I don't understand this.
The government of Africa don't leave this European philosophy and deal with the Asian African philosophy. Then they might have a problem.
See them
together, they might fight back on the Roma, back on the Roma, they will Christianity. Because in Africa, you have more Muslim, more than Christian religion. So it's Christian against Muslim then. And that's what the war reach, you know. Religion. Mm-hmm. We divide the world. I'm going to leave it as religion knowledge. When we look on the TV Sunday morning and see the music up here, and the Pope is in the insurance. And thousands of people come up on the landing and come listen to the Pope of Rome. So I'm to King Selassie. We are the only nation when I'm not representing the Asma King, you know. Mm-hmm. So we dynasty fall. Mm-hmm. I was trained in the hand of our enemy and threw the king to the ground. The crimson come here and Rasta represent him, but you see what it represents inside of the dynasty. Look at Shavia come. We're going to Israel, you know, the house of Solomon. The house of Solomon has over house. A Rastafari was out of David, same way. Mm-hmm. So, we're back is against the wall. What they say, look on the hands. All them black out and unite. Yeah. Look on the hands. All the ants black and all the ants unite. I'm a killer road and put all the ants and pick him up and kind. To feel old. And I see the wind in there. Where we there? Right now, by the wall, it goes for Rasta and black people can go for Rasta. Just dread come. They not deal with the divinity. Mm-hmm. It's mad to send the Orthodox Church to come to Jamaica. And we have a little group for a long time. Bubba with 12 tribes, we being everything. And we're not strengthened with the king giving. So where we are going? We can't speak the language, the American language, and we English to speak. Chinese bank thing, Ling Wang Chang, so you don't know where my plan is fuck you, but you don't know.
Yes.
That's the problem right now. The language is a key.
Yeah, we,
Haiti is better than we, you know. How language Haiti speak?
Oi, hello.
Because when the man of Haiti will speak seven different languages, and then I fight him, and then I run to Jamaica, I preach the party to hide him until he's gone back to Africa. See, my it's true. The fight is against the outer black supremacy. We have to stand up for that integrity for the next children. Without that, we laugh. We don't have no money. We don't have no wealth. We don't unify. So what we are going to deal with? No, we are Christians. So then say, 7 years. Now in our Christian world, come on, 7 years. Pentecostal, Church of God, Baptist, Methodist, Anglican, but Jehovah's Witness, they all them are fallen, Catholic, they are the head of the Roman Empire, and all these little broken branches of liberal religion of him, still have to go to him. And if them are working in the order where them are right now, how many us in the order where we are working now, where the order there? I will not chant on the wall of Babylon, where the other gone. We can't let it from Bobo to the whole black people to come and in one eye and think they're not forced to do it under European world order. We are the dry bones of the slaves, care who you are. We are the dry bones of the ancestors, care who you are. So without that, the fire is going to happen. Many more will suffer and many more will die. Don't ask him why. Do you know why I said that? Because the danger come. They don't go with a talk now. Many more suffer, many more die. Right. I don't know the reason why.
And I hit another history lesson.
It doesn't have a philosophy. But to what?
$20 grabber. You know
what? Nothing, not smoking. To where the generation reach. And to where we go, we go through. From that time till now, we should have think better. How we're more educated.
Yeah.
We're more advanced in our swimming. Let's just use the world, a world harder. Nobody can run like him. This world has swimmer, nobody can swim like him. We take so much part in our activity. When we look at African around the African and the African, in my American, but in my African.
What's
the African kind in the diaspora? in the dry bowl.